Hello friends, we are going to look at the Caribbean island of Trinidad, near Venezuela. We're going to look at the north coast in a place called Maracas Bay, especially the Maracas Beach. I am talking to you now from pre-recorded audio, but soon I will switch to live audio, so you may hear the background sounds a bit loud. And that's where we are, and that's Maracas Beach. You can see that bridge crossing that river. Right there is where we're gonna start out.
It's a wet day. This is what Maracas looks like when everybody dodging it at 10:30 in the morning. Maybe it's the best time to come, because look. Nobody. Well, I can't say the truth, nobody, but the majority of the beach is empty. And while it's not sunny, this is how I like it. This is usually why I come at 7:30 in the morning, to get this kind of sparsity of the beach. But the water is still good. I'm not swimming in it today, but nevertheless, as you can see, nobody's here. So that might be a tip if you want to come to the beach when there's no sun, it'll likely be clear for you. Of these flowers. Somebody did something here with these petals. Hot. Car park is empty, too expensive to pay, so again, free park today.